We have learned one person died after a small plane crashed in Arvada. That's according to the Jefferson County Coroner's Office. Four people were in that plane when it went down near 62nd and Carr Street Friday morning. All four were taken to the hospital. The coroner's office did not say the name or the age of the person who died from their injuries. The plane began losing oil pressure and having engine trouble shortly after taking off from Centennial Airport. The NTSB is investigating.